In this example, we'll model the product of a fraction and a mixed number using fraction bars, then determine the product using formal rules. So the product is 2/3 times 3.5, which means 2/3 of a copy of 3.5. To model this product using fraction bars, we first model 3.5, which we have here on the right. Because we want 2/3 of a copy of 3.5, we'll divide each bar into 3 equally sized pieces, as well as 1/2 into 3 equally sized pieces. So we'll divide each bar here and here. Notice by doing this, each piece is equal to 1/3 of one whole. And now we'll divide 1/2 into 3 equally sized pieces. And we'll also divide the non-shaded part into 3 equally sized pieces, so all the pieces are the same size. Notice in this model, each piece is equal to 1/6. This shows that 1/2 is equal to 3 copies of 1/6. But our goal here is to find 2/3 of a copy of 3.5. So now we'll shade every 2 of 3 equally sized pieces for the units, as well as the model for 1/2. So we'll shade these 2 pieces, these 2 pieces, these 2 pieces, and these 2 pieces. We just shaded 2/3 of a copy of 3.5 because we shaded 2 of the 3 pieces that make up each bar, as well as 2 of the 3 equally sized pieces that make up 1/2. So the dark blue shaded region represents the value of the product. Let's go ahead and highlight this to make it easier to interpret. Notice in these 3 bars, each piece is equal to 1/3. We know 3 copies of 1/3 is equal to 1. So let's count the copies of 1/3. We have 1, 2, 3 copies of 1/3, which equals 1 whole. Then we have another 1, 2, 3 copies of 1/3, which gives us another whole. And therefore, this gives us a value of 2. And now 2/3 of a copy of 1/2 is equal to 2 copies of 1/6 or 2/6, which we can see can also be expressed as 1/3. Which means 2/3 times 3.5, or 2/3 of a copy of 3.5, equals 2 1/3. Now for part B, if we rewrite 3.5 as an improper fraction, does the formal multiplication rule work? So let's write the product as 2/3 times, we'll write 3.5 as an improper fraction. The denominator is going to remain 2, and the numerator is going to be the denominator times the whole number plus the numerator. Well, 2 times 3 plus 1 is equal to 7. So 3.5 is equal to 7 copies of 1/2. And now the formal rule for multiplying fractions that we discovered is we multiply the numerators and multiply the denominators. And the product should be simplified or written in lowest terms. Multiplying the numerators, we have 2 times 7. Multiplying the denominators, we have 3 times 2. Notice the numerator and denominator do share a common factor of 2. We can also think of this as 2 divided by 2, which simplifies to 1. And therefore, the product is 7/3 as an improper fraction. And 7/3, or 7 copies of 1/3, does equal 2 1/3. And we can actually see this from the model. Notice how we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 copies of 1/3, which is equal to 2 1/3. More formally, to convert an improper fraction into a mixed number, we divide the numerator by the denominator. So if we take 7 and divide by 3, there are 2 3s in 7. 2 times 3 is 6. We subtract. The remainder is 1. To form the fraction of the mixed number, we put the remainder over the divisor, which does give us 2 1/3. I hope you found this helpful.